So first, I have to get him out of the pen. First, some pets. And then I got to grab him some grain so he can eat it, and my halter, which got caught in the saddle. Get him out and start grooming. Yes, I know he's skinny. He has lost a lot of weight, and we're working on that. But as you can see, I was grooming him pretty thoroughly. He was quite dirty. And then we get all tacked up. Here's our warm-up.